Hello, folks, and welcome to the Vertigo Tea Party and Let's Play Devil May Cry. You like how I did that? Let's go ahead and get started. New game. I'm going to go ahead and play on Devil Hunter. I have a feeling I'm going to regret it, and that I should have actually started on Nephilim. But for now, let's start doing Devil Hunter. If the series is really popular, I might go through again and play on a different difficulty. Because, quite frankly, if the combat is as good as it is in the demo, I will probably play it even off-camera at harder difficulties. So, another quick fair warning. This game's commentary will probably be even worse than my normal commentary insofar as being able to multitask. I really want to focus on doing good in combat, not just spamming buttons. I want to flash up the combat for you guys. That means I can't commentate as good because I can't multitask that well. Just a fair warning.
Yes, by close of trading Friday. No, you can't have more time.
I don't know why subtitles aren't working.
You know the consequences. No, this is not a veiled threat. This is a direct one. Should you fail to comply, the collapse of the economy will be on your head. I will make sure that you are stripped of power, shamed, and hated.
Okay, Mom, I love you too. Bye-bye.
Is that enough for you? Ah. Friday it is, then. You have a good night, Mr. President.
Oh, snap. Damn you, Obama!
Did you get it, my darling?
Over a trillion.
Oh,
Lex Luthor.
I will own everything worth owning. I will control the world through debt. I have absolute power.
The world is at last your bitch, as am I.
That's a...
Nothing left but to grab it by the hair, bend it over, and... What's the matter?
It's a...
What's the matter?
Midwaff? Mom, I don't want to fuck.
A loose end.
A loose end? What?
The son of the traitor, Sparta. Dante.
Him.
He's still out there.
The hunters will find him. They found Sparta and his whore.
Hey now.
And when they do...
I will rip open his chest with my bare hands and feast on his beating heart.
Ah, that's pleasant. Put that on his Christmas card. Dear Dante, Merry Christmas. By the way, I'd like to see you so I can feast on your still beating heart. Love, Telly Savalas. You know a game is going to be good when it starts like this. I mean, this is degrading to women. This is disgusting. I'm appalled. On some level, I'm probably appalled. I'm not sure what level that is, but somewhere... appalled. Absolutely disgusted by this showing of fantastic bosom flesh. Terrible. Sexism. Misogyny. Ouch. Dante is drunk again. By the way, if you haven't been keeping up with this game at all, it first of all, it has a huge, huge They Live in... What was that saying? Ah, right. Influence of They Live. The movie with Roddy Piper, actually. I do have a weakness for women with tattoos and piercings and wings and flesh. Hey, when you're an old fat nerd, you can't be super picky. Hunt him. Well, I don't think I'd paint that on the outside of my trailer.
Devil May Cry.
By the way, the Devil May Cry fanboys are loving this game. And by loving, I mean raging hardcore on the internet. It's become its own little DmC side game.
Have been increasing their power for millennia. They're on the verge of controlling mankind. Citizens, we've been kept asleep in a manufactured illusion for too long. We must wake up.
The masked lunatic you saw there claims to represent an organization called the Order. Now, this group has claimed responsibility for several serious attacks in recent weeks. He is undoubtedly a traitor and a terrorist. And I, for one, am not for the death penalty. One way to do it. Illegally shoot the son of a bitch.
Hell of a night, call us.
Just doing God's work.
Sergeant, get out of there. You're in danger.
Hello. Hey, don't judge me. It's cold in this trailer.
You want?
You were careless. You left a trail. Now he's on to you.
What are you talking about? Who's on to me?
The hunter demon.
It must be nice to have hair like that. You never have to style it. You just wake up and bam, you're done. Must be nice to have hair, actually. I remember those days.
He's dragging you into limbo.
Limbo child!
It's too late. You're gonna have to fight your way out.
Oh no, fighting? In a Devil May Cry game. Was not expecting that. I thought this was a point-and-click story RPG. I want my money back. By the way, I really like this song.
Shit. Back in limbo.
Especially
bad day for a hangover.
In the context of the game. Fighting.
No more. Get your filthy fucking claw off my trailer.
Nice wood you got there, son. Little something for the ladies there. Why am I in space all of a sudden? White, redneck. What the hell? Redneck's in space. I was thinking of two different things. Lesser Stygians. My tattoo's glowing again, Dad.
Rebellion.
Ruh-roh.
Let's go.
Alright, let's real quick turn on subtitles. I don't quite understand how that got turned off. YYY for hacker combo. Yes, I do know that. And another combo. Yeah, I know. That's why I'm doing it. I played the ever-living hell out of the demo, by the way. Of course, I say that, now I'm going to, like, embarrass myself. Now, you can also see at the top right, you've got a rank. And, basically, it goes from red orbs, basically the currency of the game. White orb, basically you get, the more white orbs you get, you can upgrade items, or upgrade your abilities. Gadoosh. Your rank goes from D to triple S.
This way.
Who said that?
Probably that girl that was just talking to you. That sounds exactly the same as the girl you were just talking to. That's just me guessing, though. I don't know. Now I've totally... Well, there she goes. But yes, while I am fighting, unfortunately my commentary will be pretty much non-existent.
My guns?
Hey, my guns are in that girl's gun holster. Eh? Yeah? Eh? Yeah? Eh? Alright, never mind. That's an ugly bra, by the way. Just throwing that out there. No escape. One thing I'm not quite used to, though, is not having my upgrades that you have in the demo. That is okay. You can double jump. I definitely know what some of the abilities I'll be buying first, though. Grab them guns!
Ebony, Ivory, and Mr. Girls.
That's working very well. Why is it the boss never just comes for you? Especially when you're underprepared. you've blown the element of surprise.
Yeah.
Gotta figure that part out. I actually prefer doing the jump attacks to knock these guys down if I can get to them. Get over. He's too far away. Bring him down. Just like bring him up. And back down. You can dodge in the air. Wow, I actually did a mid-air parry. Just completely by luck. Yeah, air guys. Oh, shit. Air guys, I usually... grenade. Will just bring down like that. Because the gun does really bad damage. And I usually get... kill the air guys first. They don't have much life, but they can ruin your combos just because they're hard to keep on the screen. So yeah, I like to take them out quickly. Now, your grade is based on a few things. A lot of people say that it's based entirely on damage. That's not accurate at all. It seems to have some basis on damage. But it's also, if you mix your combos up, you go up higher. I have tested this repeatedly.
Don't shoot! My name is Kat. I'm not a demon. I'm still in the real world. You're in limbo.
How come I can see you clearly?
I'm a medium, a psychic. I can phase into limbo and communicate with you. I can see you, talk to you, but I'm not actually in limbo with you.
I like how the people around her just totally ignore the fact that she's talking to nothing.
If I pull the trigger,
I'll die. I'm risking my life here for you. I want to help.
I don't need your help.
The hunter has dragged you into limbo. I can get you out.
I've been down here before. I know how to get out. You fight whatever shit-sucking demon dragged you in here.
You don't want to fight the hunter. He's not your regular demon. Follow me. Now.
I think she likes you, Dante. A lot of people, well, have... other than the whole hair change and the look change, there's been non-stop crying about that. But one thing that have been a lot of complaints about is how juvenile Dante is in this one. And I'll give you that. Yeah, I know, I'm getting there, Dante. Shut up. You juvenile brat. But you have to remember, in this one, he's supposed to be like 17 years old, I think. 17, 16. So this is pretty much how a 16-year-old would act if they could just kick anybody's asses. Lost souls, free them to increase your mission completion bonus. I will be trying to get those as much as possible. You know, last time I went the other way. I want to go this way this time. You can't really aim your guns, which is kind of annoying, to be honest. Those things give you the red skulls, which again are currency. But yeah, you can't really aim your guns. It's kind of annoying. Ooh, hey. Copper key! Allows you to open the copper door. Got one of 21 keys. Not for this level total. At least I hope not. Alright, let's head on back over. Yeah, you can find doors that the copper keys open. And the doors lead to bonuses. Now, one thing I like about Limbo is all the... like, a lot of things change. Like, these signs change. Like, it's got the Marilyn Monroe girl with a skull. And I don't know what the hell that's supposed to be. But there's some other stuff up here, too, that you will see... that is obviously not the way it looks in the normal world. All right, this. Oh, did I knock him into the... looks like I knocked him into the Ferris wheel. I'm trying to get in the middle of him so I can do that. Because that combo is good for getting guys in the air. Or AEing guys. Badoosh! We'll be doing a lot of air combos. Ooh, concept art unlocked. Upgrade point received. Killing enemies and collecting white ores fuels Dante's upgrade bar. Basically, we'll go over that when we get there. I did play this about 15 minutes just to, you know, make sure everything worked. Oddly enough, when I first got the game, when it first unlocked, I kept crashing. You know, I tried reinstalling it, everything, and could not get it to work. And then I thought, maybe it's something with my controller, because I am using a controller. I would definitely not play these games with a keyboard. And that is coming from someone who's a keyboard enthusiast. Gold orb found. Basically what that means is when you die, you can use a gold orb to come right back to life with full health. But anyway, it kept crashing. I tried a bunch of things, but then I looked at my controller. I was like, maybe something weird with the control. So I unplugged the control, and it started working. Oh, I didn't find this before. Oh, shit. Small Vital Star restores a small portion of Dante's health. During gameplay, press Start and select items to use Vital Stars. So, basically, the problem was I had set my controller to be emulating a PS3 controller. Because, well, not emulating it, that's what it is. And apparently the game did not like that at all. I switched it to Xbox emulation and it worked fine.